face.
Sounds like that in Dragon Ball. But I mean, if they killed him before he had a chance to do that, then he wasted time. I mean, he is fighting aliens. I mean, who's to say they have hearts? Or maybe they don't. I don't know. That's weird. Yeah, what if he does fight somebody that doesn't have a heart? Or maybe it just doesn't work. It's a good thing I decided to fly through that. I'm glad I did. Save it.
I'll show you.
Let's see how far the money I use goes.
Hey, if it's about Z items, just leave it to me. But what is Z item?
As you can see, he's all the people that I've done. Only about like half of the people that should be. Probably only gonna have, let's do somebody that like I really actually play with. Done. What do I play with the most when I play this game? Probably Frieza. No, I play with Cell more. He's done. All the boos are done. I think I'm gonna do baby. All that work I just did only got like three people done. I did baby. They're all done. Guess I'm gonna distribute Vegeta. Oh, I got like $20,000 left. I guess I could afford to do one last person. Since we already did this, next time I do a playthrough this, I do Ultimate Battle. And that's gonna take a long ass time. I'll show the credits like I usually do. that's all it is, the dragon history. So, you know, like I usually say, till next time, hope you guys enjoyed watching this as much as I did planning it.